enough for me, not being here with you. It's not gonna work for me, nobody can equal you. I know. I'm gonna sip on this drink till I'm fucked up, though I know that won't help me. I'm trying to think about if you were here with me, why would you tell me? And even though I know you're gone, I'm not alone. Last night I saw you in my dream, and every single night I can't wait to fall asleep, hey. Cause you are unforgettable. Why did you have to go? Never did wrong, never hurt nobody. Could be why God took you in a hurry. But can we just talk, cause I need somebody. Where are you now? I'll tell nobody. Nah, no, I won't tell nobody. Nah, you can't buy time with money. But I wouldn't care how much I'd lose just for one more day with you.
Yo, 642. Why the hell my sister calling me at 642? She barely calls, maybe she just got me confused. But something told me I should pick it up to see if she's cool. What's wrong? What happened? Stop crying, what you saying? I can't understand it. So much pain in the voice, I started to panic. What the hell is going on? I can only imagine. You said you were dropping off the kids in your car, only a couple blocks away, it wasn't even that far. But then the truck came out of nowhere, driving right through the stop. I don't need to hear the rest, just need to know where you are. You said that you and all the kids were doing fine. Couple cuts and bruises, you and the kids will be alright. But our sister fresh, I need you right there by her side. They flew her to the hospital, they didn't tell me why. So I picked up my father, I'm doing 90 on a 50. When the cop pulled me over, but chose to put away the ticket. When I told him what happened and said I gotta get there quickly, then he followed us there when he didn't have to, but he did it. And I can't even lie, haven't even got inside when I start to cry. Walk up to the front desk, ask if you're alright. I can tell that something's wrong, see it in her eyes. My dad beside me and she took us down the hall. I can't wait to see you and to tell you about it all. You probably think I'm stupid, ask me what I'm crying for. Felt like it was hours before we finally reached the door. The room that we were let inside, you weren't even there. Just an empty room filled with a couple of chairs. My heart is fucking beating, all this pain in the air. And my stomach fucking turning, all I'm feeling is fear. The doctor walked in right behind with three nurses. Said they did all that they could, but nothing that they did was working. And I hate to have to tell you, and I know you don't deserve it, but your sister didn't make it. And my heart just hit the surface like I turn around to my father, try to break him the news. But I ain't even have to, cause he already knew. He don't really speak much English, but what's that gotta do? When he was seeing, feeling every broken heart in the room. Shit, how the fuck am I gon' tell my brother? Fuck that, how the fuck am I gon' tell my mother? How the fuck my nephew gon' grow up without a mother? He's only two with a father who wish he wore a rubber. It's crazy how you never know, crazy how it go. Why the ones you love the most are the first to go? You were always taking care of me when I was broke. So I just want you to know, I look at Jeremiah and I see you every time. And I know he ain't my son, but I treat him like he's mine. You ain't never gotta worry, Fresh, I swear that he'll be fine. Give him everything I have, every dollar, every dime. Till you lose somebody, you won't know how it feels. I pray you never do, because I swear that it kills. Death leaves a pain that nobody can heal, but the love leaves a memory nobody can steal.
Cause you are unforgettable. Why did you have to go? You never did wrong, never hurt nobody. Could be why God took you in a hurry. But can we just talk, cause I need somebody. Where are you now? I'll tell nobody. Nah, no, I won't tell nobody. Nah, you can't buy time with money. But I wouldn't care how much I'd lose just for one more day with you.